Brett Kavanaugh's judicial policy is exactly what America needs. Unless you were asleep when the announcement was made and you're just waking up, you pretty much know the news by now. Brett Kavanaugh is the man Donald Trump is putting forward to replace retiring Supreme Court Justice Anthony Kennedy. Kavanaugh, who sits on the powerful D.C. Circuit Court of Appeals, is a strong conservative who was a popular pick among powerful Republicans in the Senate. And, in case you had any doubts, you needed only to look at his speech accepting the nomination to realize he'll be a powerful voice for conservatism and originalism on the nation's highest bench. "Mr. President, thank you," Kavanaugh began, according to an Associated Press transcript of the event. "Throughout this process, I have witnessed firsthand your appreciation for the vital role of the American judiciary. No president has ever consulted more widely or talked with more people from more backgrounds to seek input about a Supreme Court nomination. Mr. President, I am grateful to you, and I'm humbled by your confidence in me." 30 years ago, President Reagan nominated Anthony Kennedy to the Supreme Court, Kavanaugh continued. "The framers established that the Constitution is designed to secure the blessings of liberty. Justice Kennedy devoted his career to securing liberty. I am deeply honored to be nominated to fill his seat on the Supreme Court." After thanking his family, Kavanaugh said that his judicial philosophy is straightforward. "A judge must be independent and must interpret the law, not make the law. A judge must interpret statutes as written. And a judge must interpret the Constitution as written, informed by history and tradition and precedent. For the past 11 years, I've taught hundreds of students, primarily at Harvard Law School. I teach that the Constitution's separation of powers protects individual liberty, and I remain grateful to the dean who hired me, Justice Elena Kagan. Tomorrow, I begin meeting with members of the Senate, which plays an essential role in this process," Kavanaugh noted. "I will tell each senator that I revere the Constitution. I believe that an independent judiciary is the crown jewel of our constitutional republic. If confirmed by the Senate, I will keep an open mind in every case and I will always strive to preserve the Constitution of the United States and the American rule of law. As for the Senate, it looks like he certainly has some powerful supporters. And even those Republicans who are considered difficult votes seemed open to the nomination. In other words, this pick is looking like a winner. Time will tell, but the